Apini is a University of Manchester spin-out company founded in 2021. We are a preclinical stage biotech company that are developing new therapeutics for the treatment of inflammatory disease. Apini's therapeutic technology focuses on specifically targeting a pro-inflammatory protein called eNAMPT. Apini started as a collaboration between my group at the University of Manchester and Paul Caton at King's College London, who is an expert in eNAMPT biology. Over the last 10 years, there's been an increasing understanding of the critical role that NAMPT plays in driving inflammation. This has shown us that targeting eNAMPT can be a powerful approach to treating inflammatory diseases. One of the really exciting things about targeting eNAMPT is that it shouldn't lead to the immunosuppressive effects seen with conventional anti-inflammatory drugs, which can lead to increased risk of infection and cancer. Apini has designed compounds that specifically target the extracellular effects of NAMPT without impacting on the physiological function of the intracellular protein. When we found that our molecules could block the pro-inflammatory effects of NAMPT, we put a lot of effort into really understanding how they interacted with the protein. Through this research, we discovered that their ability to block pro-inflammatory effects of eNAMPT is more than 500 times greater than their activity as enzyme inhibitors. We've been able to modify the structure of the compounds so that they can be orally administered in animal models, and therefore potentially one day in humans. We have looked at a range of inflammatory diseases so that the business can focus on areas where there is the greatest unmet clinical need, the strongest evidence of a critical role for eNAMPT, and a clear development path to proof of concept and ultimately commercialization and improved clinical outcomes. Following this review, we have selected inflammatory bowel disease as our lead indication. Inflammatory bowel disease currently affects 3.5 million patients in the US and Europe, resulting in a $20 billion annual market. While there has been significant progress in the treatment of this disease, approximately 50% of patients do not achieve sustained benefit from current therapies, and several groups have shown that high NAMPT levels are predictive of poor response to these agents. Taken together with the promising preclinical data using eNAMPT antibodies and our molecules, we believe that Apini's eNAMPT modulators can expect to exceed annual sales of $4 billion, with the potential to increase the revenue stream due to their programmable routes of administration and excellent tolerability. There is both preclinical and clinical evidence for a role of eNAMPT in a range of inflammatory diseases. We are currently investigating the activity of our compounds in preclinical models of pulmonary arterial hypertension. This is an especially interesting indication as patients with an activating form of the NAMPT gene experience worse symptoms, and there are currently no broadly effective disease-modifying therapies. Despite being a relatively rare disease, the current annual market for pulmonary arterial hypertension drugs is more than $5 billion, and there is a relatively fast development path supported by a strong UK clinical network. Apini has a strong pipeline of molecules that selectively target eNAMPT-driven inflammation. The eNAMPT platform provides new approaches to target commercially valuable indications and address the shortcomings of current medications. We believe we have a strong IP position and a clear pathway to develop this as the business scales. Apini's well-tolerated drug candidates and programmable routes of administration differentiate our approach from preclinical monoclonal antibodies and small molecule NAMPT inhibitors.